Hey guys, it's Cody again, and from JK Airsoft, and we're gonna do another painting tutorial on urban camo with red, black, green, and white paint on a shotgun. So these are the stencils. I have different stencils. That's 1, 2, 3, 4. Each one's for a different color. So I'm not sure which one's for which yet, but we have to cut it out. So let's cut them out. First coat we're gonna do is white. It's the lightest color, so I guess it's dry, so let's get to it. We raise a fist, you know we exist. You're scared of us because we influence your kids. And you pave the way that we walk, and you dug your grave, we won't stop. You know we got the rain holder pulling at your head, laying on your back, but you're better off dead. Got the army we made with the double grenade. Got the fear rolled out. It's a snakes. Search, destroy, we do whatever it takes. I'm undead. When the shots hit the floor, you're undead. Let's start a war.
I'm the man, and I'm the man, and everybody out there knows that I'm the baddest. I'm the baddest of them all, and you just mad, cause I'm the man, and I'm the man, and everybody out there knows that I'm the baddest. I'm the baddest of them all, and you just mad, and it's so sad.
Darkest is what we're gonna do, and it's green, and we're gonna use this stencil. So as before, you want to place it everywhere, place it in different shapes, so can't forget
the next time you breathe, you better think of me and your prayers. Thank God for the mercy of an eye for an eye, but I don't need to see.
Okay, this is the final coat, and it's gonna be in red, and we're gonna use this design. Like right there, kind of looks like a Christmas tree, but
don't know, that's what he wanted. But that looks pretty cool, I have to say. The white and red make a good combination. So, if you would like me to do another one of a different kind, subscribe and comment and tell me what you would like. But make sure to subscribe. Okay? This is JK Airsoft, Cody.
Let's get fucked up, California.